咁呢個 video 咧係講關於 past perfect tense 啦。咁 past perfect tense 咧有咩特別呢？就係、呢個 tense 咧，當你用嗰陣時咧，記住佢咧喺同一句裏面咧，多數咧都會有兩個 tenses 嘅，而其中一個咧就係 past perfect tense 啦。咁好重要一樣嘢咧，就係 past perfect tense 啦，你都見到有個 past 字喺前面啦，佢一定咧係呢兩個動作咧都係處於咧係喺以前嘅狀態嘅，即係話同現在咧係冇關係，係全部都發生喺以前，喺一個喺以前嘅 past 嘅 situation 度。咁我哋睇睇個例句啦 ，The band had started to play by the time we entered the room， 即係咩意思呢？好啦，我哋咧就係、我哋先係發生咩事呢？就係、話我哋行入去間房嗰陣時咧，已經發覺咧 ，the band 已經嗰、個 band 咧已經係開始玩緊啦，明唔明啊 ？By the time， 即係我哋入去間房嘅之前咧，佢哋已經喺度打緊 band 啦。咁即係話咧，第一個動作先發生咧，就係、個 band 喺度打緊，然後你先至入嚟。咁而咧，我哋咧就記住 past perfect tense 咧，就係為咗要表達兩個以前嘅動作，而係一先一後，即係話咧，嗱嗰個動作係有前有後嘅。好啦，我哋 combine 嗱，咁 past perfect tense 係點樣 combine？ 我哋睇一睇先啦。If we combine had 加 past perfect 啦 ，it is clear that the band started to play before we entered the room。即係話咧，個 band 咧喺我哋入嚟間房之前已經發生。點解你會知道咧？因為咧，你人哋見到用呢個紅色呢個 past perfect tense 啦 ，had started， 得唔得？當人哋咧有兩個句，即係兩個句小句啦，而有兩個 tenses， 一個 tense 係 past tense， 另一個 tense 係 past perfect 啦。past perfect 嗰個咧就係、一個先發生嘅動作。好啦，我哋睇一睇啦。首先咧，咁嗱，你都知道 past。past perfect tense 啦，而係一定係有 past participle 嘅，即係換言之咧，係一定先有個 had， 然後咧就要有 past participle。例如有啲乜嘢 past participle 咧，就係、好似 sing、sang、sung， 好似 sung 呢一個咁樣咧，就係、一個 past participle 啦。OK， 咁跟住之後咧就係、一啲 verb 啦，通常都會 end with ed 啦，但係有好多字都唔係一定嘅，例如好似 sing、sang、sung 一樣，得唔得？好啦 ，past perfect 啦，我俾多兩個 example 你哋睇下啦。Jenny had left the room before Michael came in looking for her。好啦，呢一度啦，嗱，你會留意到咧，就係、有兩個動作啦。Jenny 咧離開間房啦，而 Michael 咧就入嚟揾佢。咁你會見到邊一個動作係先啲啦？究竟佢離開間房先啦，因為佢入嚟揾佢先啦，就一定係離開間房先。因為你點知咧？就係、因為咧係用咗 past perfect。嗰個 tense 嘅就係、用咗 had left， 咁即係話 Michael 入嚟揾佢之前咧，佢已經咧係離開咗間房噶啦。咁即係話第一個動作係乜嘢啊？第一個動作咧就係、Jenny 離開咗間房，第二個動作咧就係、Michael 入嚟揾佢啦，得唔得？咁記住第二個動作咧就要用 past tense 啦，而先發生嘅動作咧就要用 past perfect， 即係 that means 咧一定要 had 再加個 past participle left。OK， 第二個例句咯噃 ，The plane had taken off when we got to the airport。咁好啦，嗰個飛機咧已經起咗飛啦。當我哋去到機場之前咧，佢已經起咗飛啦。你點知道飛機已經起咗飛啊？就係因為咧，佢用咗 past perfect tense had taken， 先用咗 had 啦，再加一個 past participle taken， 就代表咗咧 ，the plane had taken off 呢個動作咧係第一件事發生嘅。而同一句裏面咧 ，when we got to the airport 咧，係之後發生嘅。咁即係換言之咧，我哋到機場嗰陣時咧，個飛機已經起咗飛啦，已經走咗啦，咁嘅意思得唔得？因為佢用咗 had taken 喺嗰個 the plane had taken off 嘅嗰個句子度。好啦，我哋而家再睇一睇啦。咁我哋點樣可以表達一個 negative 嘅past perfect tense 咧？好簡單，就係、加個 not 喺嗰個 had。同埋嗰個past participle 嘅中間，我哋睇一睇咯噃。嗱，咁記住英文咧，好多人咧都比較懶咧，都會有個 contractions 嘅。咁我哋都喺下一頁嘅例句咧睇一睇。I had left when my dad came to pick me up。好啦，究竟邊個動作先咧？就係、我離開咗先咯，阿爸先至嚟接我。 得唔得？因為點解？因為佢用咗 had left 喺嗰、那個嗰、那個 I left 嗰度嗰個句子度，咁即係阿爸嚟揾我嚟接我嗰陣時，我已經走咗咯，咁樣嘅意思，得唔得？咁你點樣可以變成一個 negative 嘅 sentence 咧？就是、I had not left when my dad came to pick me up， 即係阿爸嚟接我嗰陣時咧，我都未走咁嘅意思啦。接住第二句 negative sentence 啦。We had tried to learn English because we wanted to get a job in England。好啦，我哋想學英文，因為咧我哋想去英國揾工啦。咁好啦，一個 negative sentence 係乜嘢咧 ？We hadn't tried to learn English because we wanted to get a job in France。即係我哋冇學英文，就最主要我寧願去法國揾份工，所以我就學法文啦。咁所以咧就係話咧。一定是他在找工之前已經諗住想學什麼 language 的嘛，所以用 We haven't tried to learn English 用在這個學英文的句子那句用 past perfect tense 了。